This is Berta Lamescu, and you're watching the channel of the medical future. Telemedicine describes remote clinical services provided by ever-growing technological advancement in telecommunications. It fulfills a natural demand in the digital age. How to bring patients and doctors closer to each other without losing long hours through traveling and waiting in hospitals. Telemedicine is used for follow-up visits, management of chronic conditions, specialist consultation in remote areas, medication management, and a host of other clinical services that can be provided through secure video and audio connections. It doesn't just help making health services more comfortable, it also brings basic healthcare to rural communities and low-resource regions. In Rwanda, telemedicine became a daily routine for doctors as people from the rural parts of the country could go into the hospital and consult with a specialist from the capital city. In Guatemala, where two women die from pregnancy-related causes every day, researchers propose a smartphone-based telemedicine service to support birth attendants. It has also been life-changing for Inuit populations living in the Arctic who live in villages only accessible by dog sleds. Through smartphones, they are still able to be in touch with doctors and receive medical services. In the future, telemedicine should become such an integral part of the healthcare system that it would not be labeled as telemedicine anymore, but just another ordinary way to talk to peers or patients.